Your boy Kevin just lost lots of money.
Oh, but that's okay.
I am with you, with you.
Oh, man.
Your boy Kevin just lost lots of money.
Oh, but that's okay.
I am with you. Here we go, come on, push it. Buying the dip, buying the dip. Here we go, come on, push it. Buying the dip, buying the dip. Here we go, come on, push it. Buying the dip, buying the dip. Here we go, come on, push it.
Oh my God, what's happening?
First of all this whining by Wall Street is making me sick. 140% of GameStop was short. GameStop was short. Short. You can't allow Wall Street to short 75% of a stock. Crush these companies into the dirt. Thousands of stocks into the dirt. Then when the individual makes money, everyone's up to nerves. I have a kid who bought a house. Paid $50,000 and bought a house. After decades of the shorts, you have to accept the fact that individual investors are playing the same game that you're playing and now you're losing.
Here we go. Come on. Push it. Buy the dip. Buy the dip. Here we go, come on, push it, buying the dip, buying the dip. Here we go, come on, push it, buying the dip, buying the dip. Here we go, come on, push it.
Oh my God, what's happening?
Here we go, come on, push it, buying the dip, buying the dip. Here we go, come on, push it, push it, push it, buying the dip. Here we go, come on, push it, buying the dip, buying the dip. Here we go, come on, push it.
Oh my God, what's happening?
There's a lot of power in this organization. People can get together in a subreddit. I think it's really funny that the GameStop stock is going up and just affects the market in that way. There's 20,000 people live in a Discord who are spamming rocket emojis, yelling, go to the moon.